An adjuster really made me angry the other day because he said something that made it sound like my client was faking. He said pay to play, which is a slang term for a bill in the legislature, and it really dehumanizes my clients, and I won't have it.